Good morning. Welcome to another day. So, got all hydrated and gonna see what's gonna happen today. And I will see you in the kitchen. Alright, so I'm hydrated. Gonna take care of the oatmeal. Peach and berry cereal. Got one in. Thank you. So, what is everybody up to? So far, not doing much except fixing up breakfast. Bowl of oatmeal with fiber. And gonna get my day started. Did some cardboard work, gluing paper over it. Came back from a walk, so that went well. Cooler weather. Gonna go out again later. Going to fix up salmon since I got some. So, what are you guys gonna have for lunch? Microwave to put this in. So, quick breakfast. The other video I did before this one was making a quick to-go omelet. So, that, be sure to check it out. And, perfect breakfast for on the run. If you don't have time to eat, make it the day before. Always works. So, got a whole day with stuff to do, took care of laundry, and have time to relax, and to go for a walk in the evening. But anyway, what are you guys doing for a Sunday? Anything? So far, I'm not gonna do way too much, but relax, go for a walk, and do artwork, and just enjoy the weekend. Got the oatmeal going. Drank plenty of water. So, perfect timing. Perfect. Not too watery. Perfect temperature. I can taste the fruit in it. Oh, perfect. I'll taste the sugar and the fruit. So, perfect blend. What do you guys like to put in your oatmeal? Dried berries, whole bananas cut up. Let me know in the comments if you do eat oatmeal. Because this is really good. Seafood, and then had a salad for lunch, so something new, change it up, day. Maybe salmon, we'll see, but gonna cook it up in the oven, no need to fry anything, and then maybe a side salad to go with it, but we shall see what I come up with. Made some lemon water for tomorrow. I'm gonna drink that in the morning. Drank a little bit today, so perfect vitamin C. And so yeah, pretty much it. Dividing my breakfast up in half. I'm gonna have the omelet later. So, it's not gonna be too big of a meal, but broken down into two. So, it's not too much. Ground pork and two eggs, which works. Or you could put other vegetables in it. Onion and bell pepper, if you like that stuff. But do not have any bell pepper, so I didn't move it. tasting the berries. Probably blueberries, but they're all dried. I've dried peaches in here. So, perfect for the morning. Yeah. And pretty much here. All I'm working on. Gonna clean the dining room table. So breakfast is done. So I don't have too much to do. But anyway, you guys have any other plans for today? So far I'm not doing too much except hanging out and getting other art projects done. Took care of folding laundry and don't need to buy anything so far. Have plenty of food and just getting ready for Halloween that's coming up. So pretty much it for the day. And got the whole day to take care of whatever. Tomorrow we shall see what's next. Nothing planned. Just plan everything out. But anyway, before this gets too long, I'm going to end it here. Give it a like, share with your friends. Subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Facebook, Louise Arellano, my profile. Questions or comments, leave them below. And see you soon.